One common method is the angle of the dangle. During an ultrasound, the angle between the genital tubercle and the spine is examined. If the tubercle is angled upward relative to the spine, it's often a sign of a baby boy. Conversely, a more horizontal angle might indicate a baby girl.